Hey guys, back again with another video. But to continue where we left off with UFC 3, it's about to get crazy, guys. The biggest match of all time, Khabib Nurmagomedov versus Conor McGregor. I can't wait. I'm very excited to face this man. I'm really excited. And then guys, later tonight, we're gonna have like different challenges of like UFC fighters to women, to men, to a whole bunch. Right, so don't miss out on that. Hopefully this is the right one, guys. The first slot wasn't the right one. Hopefully this is the right one. Yup, fuck up. Alright, we're training. This. David. Fight night. Fight night. That was a crazy matchup, guys. Oh, buddy, whoa, back up. Rev, tell him back up. This dude got kicks. Away, 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 away. Who are you telling that to? Oh.
Wow. He is rocked right here. He's trying to stay up.
Come on, buddy.
Just over 2 minutes to go. Ooh.
Away, away, away. Away. Away.
This could be it.
Oh, he lands a huge kick here.
Burn with it over here.
Away, 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 away. Away, away, away. Get up. Let's go. Let's go. I'm the boss. Let's go. Somebody call my number. Because that dude just got knocked out. And whoever wants to get knocked out, this is what will happen to Khabib Nurmagomedov when I see him, when I face him. It's over. It's over. All right, guys, we got 4 fights until we get to Khabib Nurmagomedov. All right, guys, so we got 1 fight down. Tons more fights to go. We're almost to Khabib Nurmagomedov. This is a big fight. This is a big fight. That dude just got kicked and he's out. Chad just got knocked out. Yeah, we do that one. We do that one. Alright. We got like one more after this. I believe so, guys. So I'm gonna train like 3 times before we get to Khabib. Alright, so we're gonna face Joe. Chad Joe. We're gonna train like 3 times a rep. 1, 2, 3. Trying to talk a little bit smack. Khabib trying to talk a little smack. He ain't ready for me, guys. He ain't ready for me. Yeah. Alright, we got that done, guys. So this is what we're going to do. We're going to start promoting the fight. Please. To get our rep. Thank you. Yeah. We'll do that one. And then we're going to do that one, guys. And then we're going to do this again. This song is out of hand. It's really out of hand. All right, there we go. Yeah, we're good. Get up. Connor. MacGregor. That's crazy, guys. Blowing up on social media with the fights. Little highlight of what happened yesterday. But today's a new day. We got one more fight before we get to Khabib. Oh, no, we don't. Okay. Yep. Set. All right, guys, the match of the lifetime. We need extra training on this. Actually, we do three again. Actually, we don't, but Khabib might be hard, but it's okay. It's all okay. Because I'm seeing it coming. This is for the title belt match, guys. Khabib versus Conor McGregor. Give me that achievement. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Guys, this is a championship in Houston, Texas, the United States of America. Conor McGregor versus Khabib Nurmagomedov. Who will win? Who will take over and become your new United States champion? Will Khabib keep his belt? Will Conor McGregor take the belt from Khabib? What will happen, guys? Let me know down in the comments what you think is going to happen. You think Khabib's going to take it? You think he's going to keep his title? Or you think Conor McGregor would just take it off of Khabib and call himself the new UFC champion? Let's continue. Let's watch. Let's see. Let's see what happens, guys. This is a big matchup. Fighting for the title. Fighting and scrapping. Can Conor go one for one with Khabib? Can you knock him out in the first round or the second? What will happen? Alright, guys, I ain't skipping no cutscene because this is really important.
Ooh. Fighters fight for many different reasons. Some do it for the fame. Others do it for the money. Eventually, all of that fades away. Yet going down in the history books as a UFC champion is something no one can ever take. It's proof that for a moment in time, out of all the fighters in your weight class, you were the best in the world. It's the culmination of all your hard work, the fulfillment of a dream. Tonight is your chance to take that gold belt and hear Bruce Buffer say, "And new." That kind of glory lasts forever.
Alright, guys. This is giving me some goosebumps. I was off a little bit. I was off. I'm not going to lie. Alright, guys. Let's see what's going to happen. Conor's trying to take him out early. Khabib is getting mad. Khabib don't know what to do with Conor. He's stunning him. Conor McGregor said it's not worth it. He's up. He's fighting Conor McGregor. Khabib. Let off. Conor McGregor trying to bring it up. He's trying to finish this clean fight. Right on the. It is over. Conor McGregor just beat Khabib Nurmagomedov in a UFC bout, and he just took the UFC World Heavyweight Champion for Khabib Nurmagomedov. How does that feel, Khabib? Come here, Khabib. Hey, I'm a ghost of the night. Let's go. Knocked him out in the very first round. Let's hear it. The new UFC. Let's go. Connor McGregor. Thank you, Dana White. I really appreciate it, Dana. I really appreciate it, Dana. I appreciate it, fans. You're new. Let's go. Let's go. Won my first UFC title in the octagon of career mode. The path to the GOAT begins with Conor McGregor. Let's go. Appreciate it, Megan. Appreciate it. You're good at your job. Alright, guys. Didn't want to do it to Khabib, but I had to become champion. Because I'm undefeated, guys. And I'm in the gold ratings. Let's go. Give me my new contract, guys. Look, guys. I'm a superstar now. What kind of McGregor? I mean, Khabib. So I'm a superstar. Oh, is this Tyson Woodley? Am I gonna face Tyson Woodley? My boy Tyson Woodley? Oh, we're gonna see. We're gonna see Tyson. We're gonna see Tyson Woodley. Man, I love this fight. It's gonna be a tough one, guys. Because Tyson Woodley is so good at what he does. I'm not taking no respect out of any fighter while playing this game. I'm just playing a game and respecting every fighter that I face. But guys, if you like the video, like and subscribe to the channel. If you're a Conor McGregor fan, like and subscribe to the channel. If you're interested in the Tyson Woodley versus Conor McGregor match, let me know down in the comments how you feel about Conor McGregor taking the belt from Khabib. How you feel about it? What's your reactions? How do you feel? Let me know down in the comments. Like and subscribe if you're new. And I'll catch you on the next one. Peace out.